Alright. I'm gonna talk and see how I sound. Okay, I sound fine. So if anyone's been wondering what I've been doing the last couple hours, is that I've been hitting the sky over and over. I was lazy today. This is me. No makeup. No filter. New camera. That's more crisp and shows off everything about myself. This is, my mom got me this. I think it's pretty dope. Got some Ciroc in here. My go-to, I'm on my last bottle of that. I have some, Coquito. That my, co-worker made. Naturally, it's in a prescription vial here. So, and I got a monster. So, I'm good to go. I'm at 100. Why is it still on the charger? So, yeah. I'm gonna keep doing my thing. Rock. Alright, I think I've waited long enough. Whoa, there's like 7 of you right now. So yeah, I've just been hanging out. Heard in the sky in the cave for a couple hours. I am doing a run that I haven't done before. So I've got my destruction up to 44. I've also been doing a bit of sneak as well. I'm up to level 11. This is a Janet. She's an Argonian, which I've also never played. So, this is what I've been doing. For a long time now. So, I think I'm good here. So, I'm gonna start. And that's it. I gotta remember how to play as well. Okay. That was pretty good, I would say. He didn't stand a chance. Nope. Not after my 3 hours of grinding on that guy. Freaking destruction spell. It's too bad I couldn't level like conjuration or anything, but I did see a way to do that quickly. Do you want to enable survival mode? No. Okay.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
My pet mud crab.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like
you. Of
you.
course.
If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
All right, let's go, dude. That's neat. Mage Stone. Of course. I don't need you. Yeah, I just like didn't care. Decided to play this game without makeup tonight because I've been freaking. I'm lazy as fuck. Oh fuck. I don't want to spill this. Girl, I've been playing this on Xbox forever and you freaking watched me. Don't say that. Oh, you didn't get me to play it. I've been meaning to do this for like a couple months now. I should be playing Paper Mario. But you know, you try to start a new game, and then you just keep going back to one you've already beat 10 times. That's just the way it goes. Always. Hi, Sven.
Fandral thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've
Uncle
seen him
Humber,
sneaking
hello.
over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around.
No,
He's
like
wasting
someone
his time.
actually like said months ago they started a new game and I was like, oh.
What happened to you, boy?
Uncle, please keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
You may be right. Camilla may see Faendal as...
It looks like people are waiting in line to talk to me.
Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Faendal.
Sigrid will get you something to eat. And you can tell me all.
I'd better get going.
You there.
There we go.
The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
I haven't noticed the vampire menace.
You're not paying attention then.
I just got here.
If you keep on like this,
haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires?
I don't know what that is.
Seriously, and now they paid the price.
The Vigilance
mostly
hunt
down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires.
I'm wearing my Jasmine
That's
Dragon
why our leader,
shirt.
Ushron is reestablishing the Dawnguard, real serious vampire hunters. All right then.
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Sigrid, we have company.
That's where you get best follower, waifu, Serana.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
No, ain't every day we get. Of course, take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
I'll take all of it. A dragon attacked Helgen, destroyed it. Hadvar and I escaped
what?
Together.
A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south.
Ooh.
I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. You're right. I saw it. Didn't want to believe
Thought
my own
you
eyes.
Were hallucinating.
A dragon.
Does it still
here
say
Skyrim?
I'm not
What's
playing Graveyard Keeper.
First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Done. Okay. Can I use
I
your forge?
No harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone.
Oh, they're not on.
Use the table to improve your armor.
Oh shit.
If you've got the raw materials. You can use the forge to make
Thanks,
something
Mick.
New.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where to start. You know, I was
You're coming just in time. I got done beating up that guy for like 2 hours.
By a dragon.
When you get up.
Friend told me. I didn't believe it at first either.
What's this?
Why you could be here at any moment.
I'm not wearing makeup
sure
right now, yo.
All right,
I fucked that.
Soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Oh,
not much more to
Bacon.
Tell.
Okay.
Dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place.
No real life names?
I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself.
What should I call you then?
Here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened.
Now I'm usually the small.
Take what you need, my friend.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Hi.
You guys. Ding, ding. All right, I can take the boot. Take the dagger. I can't make anything. I didn't level it yet. Or I just don't have hide. I forgot how to play this frickin' game. That's how we do it here. I ain't doing shit. I'm a sorcerer this time.
No. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
I haven't been on in forever because I just get freaking sick. And then I'm off for like 3 months. Something happened.
We did have a bit of a
did my break. Favorite quest
we still have
ever.
Plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold.
Not right now.
Claw. You could. I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Until now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls.
All right, have fun. Oh shit, the dog came out of nowhere.
Mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing. This way. From Feindel? What is this? Is this what he really thinks about me? Well, you can tell that long-eared ass not to come around the store anymore. He's not welcome. Until next time.
Where's Ben?
A new face.
Is he in here? Nope. All right. How do I even make? I'll make some later.
At least the damned war hasn't gotten here.
Where's this? Oh. Is it like in my inventory or something? Oh, I know where he is. I guess. Why are you outside? Maybe I should get Sven. Is he like inside his house? Oh, he's in here. Okay.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Feindahl ever again. Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips at the inn.
Follow me.
I suppose Master Neloth won't mind. He's always telling me to get out of his way.
What was that drumming? All the sounds are very interesting with the headphones on. Am I even going the right way? Yeah, just a tad. I thought Sven was my follower. There he is. It's really cool. I try to make myself look as close to a dragon as possible. I'll take it. Oh, it's got a ring. I've never seen these. I've never played as, like, a mage. Where's the other guy? He, like, slid down here. I usually don't go up the normal way. Oh, I'm on the edge here. No! I just like watch that happen in slow motion. No. Time to drink. Now I gotta go back. Maybe I should do this. Better. Yeah, I did, for sure. Let's see. I've never really leveled up the bow either. So it's like kind of, at least like this beginning part. I didn't have a ring this time. You know what I probably should do is like wear. Little better. Like, I don't even care about it regenerating. Why can't I? Oh. I'm like relearning all the controls. This is sad. I think it's so funny. Baked potatoes. Here, let's quick save. I did it! I'll just wear good armor. Oh, I'm like totally relearning all the controls. This is sad. Wasn't even the way. I thought that was something for a second. I'ma do this. I think this will level me up. I really want my conjuration up though. Never should have come here. Oh, she sounds so weird. What are you even doing? Is the other one down here? Oh, right here. Ooh, this guy. I keep hitting crouch instead of running. Milo! My bubby! He's like sleeping over there. He looks so funny. He's like, they tried. See, I'm just upgrading my stuff by killing people. It's fine. It says empty. Why did I look? So many dead skeevers. Now, Sven, stop being useless. Okay? Snick. Dolphin. They're essential. Nice. Why? I did it again. Kill. It's a dolphin. Always call it a dolphin. Yeah, I don't wanna.
Don't leave me for RK's sake. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else
shows
up.
It's a dolphin.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works.
Find me a whale that looks like that.
Hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of RK, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Oh my god.
I don't think I like where this is going.
Oh no. It's good that fire works against them. Don't you fucking step over the pressure plate. It's a dolphin. I don't really care about your proof. I ain't looking. I'm streaming right now. There's a chest. Get up. I can't wait till I get more spells, and not just these weak things. Burn! I don't think I'll ever get over that. Just looks so weird. Tr- trying not to. I usually do when no one's on here. Burn. I still think it looks like a dolphin. And no one answered you, by the way. The thing is, so like, yeah, it kind of looks like a whale, but all the tutorials say dolphin. Like all the walkthroughs say dolphin. It could be a porpoise. They're dolphins. And they don't got fins. Oh. It's a dolphin. I don't give a fuck. I've always called it a dolphin. It's a dolphin. Ben, you're so useless! Can't wait till I get Inigo. You should be activated. Alright, now I know it's on this side. They're in the same, like... We can agree that it's not a fish. Right? I don't really care what they say either. I can't wait for this group chat. I like took a second. Oh my god, you're in the way. Go! Just like a love tap. See, that's so weird. Just hear him walk through the fire. We're here. Bear, moth, owl. Can we agree on what these things are? Time for some fun. It's a fucking moth. It's a fucking dolphin. Dope. Potions. Run. Run. All right, I do have a bow, so let's use the bow. And die. Okay, gotta pick up my bow. Whatever. I don't care. It's all, it's a dolphin. I'm surprised Meridia's beacon wasn't in there. He usually is for me. A new hand has. Fuck you, Einder. getting close. And all the frickin' tutorials say it's a dolphin. All the walkthroughs say it's a dolphin. It's a porpoise. We just know it's not a fish. Oh, I didn't mean to take this hole. It's fine. You're biased because it's your boyfriend. Ugh. Listen here. It's my stream and it's a dolphin. There we go. Wikipedia is not a reliable source. You should have known that from high school. Just saying. Oh no.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Ben, you're so frickin' useless.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
Nope. Sorry.
Nothing. It's a bird.
The sooner you found it, I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. Never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Fuck, I'll sell everything. If he calls it a fish, then I can call it a dolphin. How's that? Is that a good...
All right, then.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Is that, like, acceptable to you?
Till next time.
There, we've come. We've negotiated. And now, I'm gonna go get my fucking mud crab. Keep frickin'. A butterfly. Catch, catch. God damn it. Catch the butterfly. There we go. If anyone answers. Where are they? Up, bro.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
I'm getting, like, all these quests super early because I'm, like, higher level than I should be right now. It's a mud crab. Why can't I catch you?
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion. So
did they already?
That's taken
it's
care
out of my hands.
No thanks to you.
Did they kill the giant without me seeing it?
Certainly not. But that's why I'm here with my shield. An outside, an order of warriors, and we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Alrighty then. I don't want to, like, walk all the way there. Should take the, stagecoach.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my warm cloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Yeah, it did. That's annoying.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing. I don't... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. I'll take my leave then. Have you met my father? I helped my father. This looks good. You put time into your blade. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Hmm? Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps fitting. That kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Yes? I should hire... Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking... More... Yes? You have tap... Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Once I've made an... Before my Ma and Da passed, I met one of the caravan leaders. But you do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be...
Thank you.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
Well, like I already
been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to...
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really... What? I never even cast a...
Ah, I see.
Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I am so often interrupted by... Now, what did you say you...
Ah, indeed?
The Jarl. Yes, I... Well, when I say fetch, I really mean depth.
Straight to the point, eh?
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet.
No, oh, you mean this old stone?
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different... That is where your job ends and mine begin. It seems this damnable... Ah, so take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor. Then, once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and... Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Oh, I have quite a bit of, No, I thought it was. I thought that Kinselmo guy was him, but he's the one that's in Markarth.
Your mind.
I already know healing.
Tranquility.
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
until next time.
Arangar, you need to come at once. A dragon has been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know.
Just gonna... Time to find out that I'm dragonborn.
What you told me about the dragon.
We'll be ready.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth
and
help
her
fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service.
I mean, all I did was run away from it.
Stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much
I'll
like
see
to see
you at the
dragon.
Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
All right, let's go.
Brigands I can handle. I know the family's honor. Dragons? Words won't count.
Come to chat with an old woman.
And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Greymane doesn't mean I can't earn my own keep. Once I've made enough money.
Yeah, these could. It's got to be. Worst thing is. Reputation. A few bad apples spoil the bunch. About the same as way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
This dog is going crazy. Was I not wearing armor? Hi! What's this? Oh. So let's okay. I gotta wait for them now.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Firebolt. Jesus Christ. I'm kind of live. Like, go away, you scared me. Let's try not to. Fall off. Alright, let's hide. Keegan says hi. He's watching. Oh, yeah, I'll figure it out later. Yeah. You can't find it? Okay. This is like the hardest build I've ever done. I hate it. I did it.
You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would... That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon... Yes, I think I am. You can shout
What are you
now.
Talking about?
That can only mean one thing. My grandfather used dragons.
All right, peace out. I'm so close. I think like, hang on. Janet the Dragonborn. It's a great name. You should ask Kev how he came up with that. It's just like the strangest run I've ever done. I've never used magic. Look. It's a Christmas ornament. And then this is my prescription coquito.
We're constantly in trouble. All we ask is to look for her. Brilliant. A woman, a foreigner. She's likely not. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Okay. It's like not going up. Someone said to use like soul trap on a dead body. I'm not bad at Skyrim. 100% the game, Keegan.
You're finally here.
I've just never played a magic run. Especially as an Argonian, I do things that are way too difficult.
Dragonborn, what do you know? So it's true. Graybeards really were summoning masters of the way of the void. The Dragonborn. If you read, you heard the summons. What else could it mean?
I don't feel like going just yet.
Didn't you come to Dragon's Reach? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, you've got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winter.
This hasn't happened in centuries. Easy.
I'm gonna get my mud crab. I hope I have enough money.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are dragon.
Yeah, what about it?
No lollygagging.
Shut the fuck up. I feel like this isn't doing anything.
There's a nip in the air.
Yeah. I should probably go there soon. I think I have to conjure this thing actually in order to get in. So, already accomplished that. Let's take this stagecoach to get my mud crab.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Let's go.
We'll be off.
Oh.
You'd best hurry it up. Ever been to Markarth?
Not only that, but I'm pink.
I don't believe a word of it.
Oh, yeah. I had to, conjure one of those to get in. And I didn't have enough, Magicka, so. Where's Inigo?
How are the new breeds getting along with my dogs?
Riften Jail. Okay. Looks like I have to get into jail in Riften. Milo's still laying. Now he's on his back. He's just like.
For the jewelry for your journey home. Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my
side. It should be good.
No more. I bleed for the people of the Reach. There are no force war here.
Okay. I'll do health. What am I doing? Stop.
Right in front of me.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets.
Uh-huh.
Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I'm just fine.
A force war? Strange. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Margaret. He killed her. Right in front of me.
Need to get going. What is it?
Apparently this levels up your conjuration really fast. I read that. All right. I want my stupid mud crab.
The Greybeards have summoned a dragon.
Yeah, they summoned me. Go fucking. It's gone.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. If it's about the Hall of the it's where people in the city are buried.
Arcade.
It is his shrine. People pray. I can't talk about it. Rest assured.
All right.
We've discovered that some of the dead we haven't caught anyone. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arcade will reward you. Take my key. Be careful.
All right, bye.
I just wanted to know if you could
do
anything.
There it is.
No. What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed.
Shut the fuck up. I want to find a crab.
You idiot. I'm sorry. I got too excited. Persistent. I'll let you. If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into enthusiasm. Good. Yes. They invent. And then, at a time we are still. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Fuck yeah. Come with me. Hi.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they reefed it. Might consider joining up myself. What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us?
Shut the heck up. Didn't I talk to him?
Possibly hold that up.
Whatever. It's a mod. Got my mud crab. I hope it can't die. It says
be a lot warmer,
no.
Happier with a belly full of need.
Is a pet that can be purchased.
Need a blade?
Crab is essential and will not engage. Its main function is to carry.
I
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun. My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry. You're not thinking of causing trouble here in this beautiful city now, are you? Because I'd strongly advise...
Reddit's gonna answer stuff for me.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Yes? What is it?
Can help you smuggle items into jail.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms...
So it basically just holds stuff, doesn't fight. But it's cute.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
Fuck you, Lydia.
From my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble.
I mean, Sven's kind of outlived her.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Bye. Actually, Sven, you can kind of fuck
off. Jarl has appointed me. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Sven.
I've got your back.
I'll get out of here.
If you need me.
You've been so useless. Like Lydia is more useful than you. Come on. I got the mud crab and I really could care less about anything else.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Look at you. Come on, Bubba!
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Disrespect the law?
Disrespect the law? You disrespect me. I'll catch up.
What is it?
Don't act so annoyed. You'll be in love with me later. I'm the Dragonborn. A horse, just a random horse. You know what? That's pretty neat. This is a fucking skeever. Alright, horse, stay there. Neat. Okay. Oh. Okay, I guess I did read everything. That's how I do that. Oop. Little crab. Where's Lydia? Little pickaxe. Did Lydia already fucking die? Where'd the horse go? I left it over here. Well, the horse is gone. Yeah, it's like, where the both of them go? Like, they're both gone. Like, Lydia's not dead either. Oh my god, it's in the way. I don't freaking know what happened to them. And you know what? It's... I ain't that mad, I'm just concerned. Hi. Can I use it on my crab? No. It was good. How was yours? I'm sorry, I'm just using you to level up. Where the fuck is Lydia? This.
Hey, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
The mead won't argue your ear off.
Ah, nothing like pie. Cheers, my friend. Your adventures find you fame and fortune.
All right. I didn't get it. I'm just gonna level up the conjuration when I can. On the dead body. Yeah, the only one to stay with me is my mud crab.
Thank you. There's been word of some trouble nearby. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
Alright, shut up. Bear killed me. Where's it putting me? A fucking bear of all fucking things. Alright, where am I? Okay, it's not too bad. See if this guy will.
There's been word of some trouble. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
Fucking rude. There you are. Still don't know where Serana is. All right, wow, Lydia. Did I even get her to follow me? Was she following me to begin with? Not another bear.
Hmm.
I'm terrified of bears. Okay. This is so hard. I'm like by myself and I hate it.
Mind yourself with that.
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely. And you'll be rewarded. Are they gone?
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
Wait here. I'll be right back with your report.
Hey!
No. Don't like it.
Oh.
can just...
Darn. What happened with Flynn? Oh.
Greetings, sister. Take a look. Mm-hmm. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. Had a fair snitch, eh? Can't have you running too many guards now, can I?
I mean, that was all you do. He decided to punch me. didn't have to. Ooh. Oh no. It's like this. That looks so cool. I thought there was a dude standing there, but that's a tree. I may have to, like, go get Sven. Because I don't know where the fuck she is.
Clinic brings... Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care? I play the lute. If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5... Why, thank you. You're very kind. Still interested? A pleasant
day. I'm not. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's hot. I heard tell of a lad in Windhelm. Have you seen that shrine of Asura? People say there's someone in Riften that can change your fate. There ain't much more. Look, I've seen one. Fortunate. Certainly isn't helping my business. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year ago, I warned him. We never saw him again. Sir, I've got no interest. I don't even like our Jarl having a court wizard. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came. The Greybeards. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit. But almost all of them have returned disappointed.
Make it quick. What a boring conversation. Watch your step.
Wow, what an asshole. Alright, see if she's there, and if not, we're gonna get Sven. Cause who knows where the fuck this bitch went. I swore she was following me. She's here.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here. I am your sword and your lead the way.
What the fuck? She is following us, no? She just called me her friend and gave me something. I need to go here to get Indigo though.
They call it... I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion.
Hi.
Oh, the grave. You need to leave.
I just want to talk. Okay, bye.
Never settled down to have children twice.
Yeah, let's make it morning so I could talk to people.
Skies, traveler.
All right. Like, I don't know what the fuck I did to you, lady. Fuck it, let's go in here. Yeah, Lydia. Get with it. Oh, this is the, I think, the the one that the meme was about, by the way. See what my on this day is. Wow, 2 gold, I'm rich. Don't move. Good job. Thanks. Just set up so many traps down here. Yeah, not yet. Not yet. Yeah, I didn't really stand a chance. Fuck you, Clement.
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge.
You must be. It's frightening. Sometimes. What do you make of that?
Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Oh, you're the Greybeards. I heard they lived their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine?
The Imperials think us all.
Any idea how I can get my daughter's head out of the clouds? Get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
Okay.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
Passing through on your way to... Mostly food, so the Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's kind of an... Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to... Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top... Well, there's the... Other than that, watch your footing. I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never... Being masters of Athuam, they could kill... Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them.
Aren't the great... Hello, my friend. My father taught me in him. He said, Gwilym, you have the whole world before. So, I took his advice, and here I am.
Honestly, I'm not certain.
Alright, bye. Oh. Alright, at least I have Lydia this time. And once I get Inigo, like, we won't, nothing will matter anymore. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is like the hardest run I'm ever going to have.
Keep an eye out for.
I did. Strength. I like to spend time up here. Walk the. They're not the. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials. But not.
I'm so scared when I come in contact with that frost troll. Okay. All right. Do Come on.
I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
I did it! A bear can get me, but a frost troll can't. Can I take the arrow or no? Apparently not. I did it! I knew it was coming, so... There you are. I know it's not your element, but I appreciate you. I'm starved. So when I'm done with this, I'm gonna go to Riften and get Inigo, and then I'm going to stop.
We will see. Show us, Dragonborn.
Okay.
Master Arngeir, I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn.
Because it's like almost 1 o'clock here.
We are here to guide you. You are not the first. There have been met, whether you are the only dragon. You are the only one that has been revealed. You have shown, but do it without training. A shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you.
How far did you get, Caitlin?
Words of power. All shouts are made up of 3 words of power.
Lydia, are you about to get fucked up?
Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice.
Like, how far in the game did you get?
Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts.
Like, where did you leave off?
You can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Thrall.
It sounds so weird. So, like, where did you get in the main quest? Did you get to this, or...
Well done.
No.
Again.
You have 2 houses, okay. That's not really any missions at all.
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragon. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Borin.
Well, Dragonborn's the DLC, where you go to Morrowind. This is just main quest. How much should you do of the Mage College?
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori? X! Wolf! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate.
Gotcha. That was so difficult the first time I did it. I had to like level up a lot. I went through it without being a mage at all.
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the story.
When that last part, I just like got thrown around by the guy a million times.
You are now retrieve the horn of remain true to the way of the voice. You will return. He was a great after the he was the first Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice.
I don't wanna right now. I'm like I'm gonna take the frickin' stagecoach to Riften, get arrested. Well, this follower's a mod, technically.
Until next time.
Lydia, it's time for us to part ways. Alright, bye.
Can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Friar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. You want...
Okay. God, look at this guy, he's just like nonchalant and just whacking. Is the dragon gonna like come down? That was that Alduin? I'm gonna sneak in. Fuck. Damn it! Where are the guards? Hello?
Hold there. Before I let you interrupt them, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you?
Heard the reforming the dawn?
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful, Neil. The thieves guild.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, last thing the Blackbriars. The Blackbriars. Me? I'm Maul. I watch this. Then you're stupid. You better watch your ass around here.
I just don't want you to.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
I know.
Wow.
How was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quiet and
get
nothing
out of my way.
I can't talk.
What?
I don't have any
are
business
telling
me
you robbed
so get
it.
Out of
why?
My face.
Why are you doing this to me?
Look, you're a stranger here too, huh? To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can they're the worst? What do you think? That's a shame. It's going to take more than just myself and Aaron to help this city. Maven Blackbriar, the matriarch of the. She's bribed Count. I've tried everything I can to protect. Well, there is Ink. Then you have. And finally, Sibi. I've been adventuring. My travels have taken me from higher up. Many years ago, you and I are. You see, Riften is my great. It's been difficult. Corrupt. If it wasn't for Aaron, it was Aaron who. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften. I decided
I've
fate
never
brought
seen
me
Neil
here for a reason,
about anything.
So I stay. Really
all right, I'm gonna attempt to.
Welcome to Riften, home of the thief's kit. You have committed crimes against Sky.
Now I'm going to jail.
In your defense. I guess you're smart.
Easy. Easy peasy. Aw, man. Did I have to get arrested? I couldn't even go to jail, right?
That's close enough.
Ugh.
By the order of the Yarn, stop right there.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. Take any stolen goods and you'll be free.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at this.
The storm cloak's painful.
How am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to find him?
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Come to kill me at the last, have you? Thank the gods. I can bear the guilt no longer. I know I must die. Beware. I am in no mood for jokes. Strike. You don't remember? That is my fault also. I am your so-called friend. After I shot you, I finally realized my mistake and tried to turn my... They said I was wasting their time. I had to pay them to put me in this cell. It is where I belong. I needed to repent. I fight with you? Or die defending you? Yes, I do not joke about such things, my friend. The sadness I feel for what I have done... It's brutal enough for now.
Okay. That was weird. Like, they didn't want me in there, and then he, like, saw me and just, like, let me go. That's so weird. Alright, I feel like I should give you something. Give.
What's next?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Oh no.
Your lies, you've shut. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
But never should have been weapon, my friend. There's killing to be done.
You won't win!
I do not enjoy being on fire, he says. Okay, well, I'm going to stop here anyways, because I got him. So thank you for watching. I'm going to do some shit to actually level up so I'm not going to be a freaking loser. I won't do any main quests. If I do a side quest or two, no one will care. But yeah, so, and I might explore just so I can fast travel, I guess. So, yeah, thanks for watching. It's kind of my return after a while of not streaming. Kevin was kind enough to get me, a boom arm for a mic, so I'm probably gonna buy a new mic. I got the new webcam there. And I have to, like, fix a ton of wiring, so...
What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught, like any skin?
So, yeah, yeah, so I'm gonna be upgrading my computer a little bit, and it's gonna be good, but, hopefully I could stream more regularly now, but... Alright, thanks for watching, have a good night. Hope your Christmas was good. If you didn't celebrate Christmas, I hope whatever holiday you celebrate is good. If you don't celebrate the holidays, then I hope you've had a good weekend so far. And everybody, if I don't stream, then have a happy new year, 2021. hopefully is better. Yeah, and that's it. So, bye! Good night!